So I'm back again with another review, and we're heading to Sagatuck, Michigan this time, to the Sagatuck Brewing Company for their Blueberry Maple Stout. And there's a blizzard going on. I figure I'm not going on anywhere anyway, might as well shoot some reviews. Got a good stout appearance to it. I'm not really picking up blueberry or maple scents, but maybe that will change when I try it. Maybe I should move it, because again, it's getting me claustrophobic. Yeah, I'm not picking up, it's a good flavor, but I'm not picking up the flavors of blueberry or maple. As I spill a little dab on my shirt. I have to change shirts then. It does have a bit of a harsh aftertaste to it. But again, it's a good overall flavor. It's not too bitter. So what would I rate this? I'm going to give this a B-. The aftertaste could be toned down, and I didn't get a blueberry or a maple flavor to it, but it does have an overall good flavor. We're going to Fort Collins, Colorado with our next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.